coming your way next.
Gonna be good.
We have a real fan favorite versus Triple H.
Man, oh man, this is gonna be some matchup.
This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
I don't know about you, but I've really been looking.
He's down, and now the official begins the count. And the offensive display by Triple H. He's down, and now the official begins the count.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. Now that's the type of move that sends a message to an opponent.
Yeah, and that's a message you don't want to receive.
We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding, this is getting ugly.
He's starting to stagger a bit.
Well, he knew this was going to be a fight heading into this one.
Well, if he can't bounce back from this, then maybe he's not as tough as I thought he was.
Great point, John. And he doesn't seem too phased at this point.
And he escapes the hold.
You know, with no countouts, he's more dangerous than usual outside that ring.
Yeah, he's one of the most dangerous superstars around.
And it's Triple H landing a blow.
And he brings the action back inside the ring. Back inside now.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
How much damage did that cause to the neck? Oh, looking to make a statement here.
Looks like he's going to test the effectiveness of that move.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Triple H.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating. Nice reversal there.
He's trying to fight back here. Can he do it?
The game starting to fade.
But you can feel it. Here he comes. The fight's on.
He's
down. And now the official begins the count.
He's setting it up. And the beat goes on.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Looks like he's going to test the effectiveness of that move.
Great reversal! Reversal!
Straight right by Triple H.
Oh, that has got to be it. The damage has been done.
He may very well be on Dream Street right now, guys.
True, but when he used his finisher earlier, the entire arena thought this match was over, myself included.
Oh, man, I thought he had this thing won when he utilized his finisher earlier. Cerebral Assassin measuring him. Wow, here we see it from this angle.
There he goes again.
And again. And again.
And again.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big. Incredible counter.
And he dodges that one.
What a match. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
going to need to see.
He might not be able to get up here.
Oh, that's going to hurt. Come on. Now he just wants to add himself injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
Man, oh, man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Triple H knows how to polish off an opponent.
What type of competitor is favored when you step outside the ropes, King?
Well, in my opinion, the more vicious, the more destructive person that's willing to do absolutely anything to hurt his opponent, regardless of the consequences, he has the advantage.
He doesn't want to win this one outside the ring.
Because he's a pro, King. He wants to get it done inside.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
Oh my God, I can't believe what we've seen thus far. What can possibly happen next?
No, I hate it when they get this close to you and I, Cole. This is really, really dangerous.
Terrell and Broadcat.
He's down. And now the official begins the count.
Three.
Back into the ring now.
Five.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Back between the ropes. Gotta watch out. A neck in.
And he just got nailed. Michael.
Looks like he's going to test the effectiveness of that move.
Two. Three. Four. Five.
This one's not over yet. We've seen plenty of people come back from being in a lot worse shape.
Seven.
And no quit.
Wow, Triple H timed that perfectly.
It hurts just watching it again.
Ouch.
This match ain't over yet.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Back down hard.
He's down. And now the official begins the count.
Two. Three. Four. Five.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Here we go. This could be it.
But look at this. He may be out.
We will go on.
What offense Triple H is showing at this point.
Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting.
Even more closed fists.
Oh, they're going to hit him so many times with the right. That'd be bigger.
I got to be honest. I hope this is it, King. These guys have done so much harm to each other.
Wow, what a sequence.
Watch it, watch it.
Wow, here we see it from this angle.
Two. Three.
Boy, he just got laid out.
This match ain't over yet.
Triple H knows how to polish.
He might not be able to get up here.
Sometimes all it takes is a punch, or in this case, repeated punches. When he gets going like this, there are few better. What a counter that was. He was able to reverse that.
Looks like he's going to test the effectiveness of that move.
And this match is going to continue.
Oh!
man! That's it! Did you hear that?
I'm just glad I didn't feel it.
Looks like he's going to test the effectiveness of that move.
Two!
Uh-oh, looks like this one's going out to the floor.
What was your first clue?
And the offensive display by Triple A.
If that doesn't do it, then what will?
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold.
The game's starting to look beaten here.
There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
Don't be fooled, Michael. He's still very much in this thing.
Oh, man. Calling his finisher a finisher might be a stretch at this point. It hasn't been able to finish anything here tonight.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Two, three.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe. What a way to win a singles match.
Here's your winner, the Living Legend.
That's an impressive win right there.
Hey, they both gave it their all, but in the end, we were left with the best man standing.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.